Oh, yeah.
With two girls under the hood. 30 years of a truck boy, over